Hey girl, hey, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Misha, and today we're counting down the top 10 most shocking moments in TV of 2020. Let's get into it. Coming in at number 10, Snooki quits the Jersey Shore. The 33-year-old reality star said in her podcast, "So here's my breaking news, guys. I love you so much and don't hate me for my decisions, but I have to do what's best for me at the moment, and I'm retiring from the Jersey Shore." She stated she wouldn't be back for season 4 for a lot of reasons, but the main reasons were her kids and her family, and she's a mom, and you know, life is different, and she don't want to wake up drunk. We hear you, Snooki, but the shore won't be the same without you. Coming in at number 9, Claire Crowley quits The Bachelorette after 12 episodes, and Tayshia Adams replaces her. Claire left the viewers and The Bachelor shocked after leaving the long-running show, being the oldest bachelorette at 39. Okay, ABC 9, don't play with me. 39 ain't old, okay? Because I'm still trying to get my groove back, and I'm 38, so what you trying to say? Okay, I just thought I'd put that out there. Child, I'm still trying to find my miss. Okay, this ain't about me. Okay, let's get back. Let me bring it back. Claire claims she left the show because she had found love with 31-year-old Del Moss. The two are currently engaged. Good for you, Stella. Coming in at number 8, Denise and Brandi Glanville allegedly have an affair. Brandi revealed to Kyle and Kim on The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills that the two were messing around behind her husband's back. Denise came on the scene and she portrayed something else that was totally different besides that, so we saw her representative when she first stepped on the scene. Denise adamantly denies these claims, while Brandi comes with receipts in the form of text messages. Needless to say, it's her word against hers. So, comment down below, who do you believe? Coming in at number 7 is the beloved Jiggy. Jiggy passes away. 2020 spared no one. The lovable Jiggy was first introduced to us by Lisa Vanderpump while on The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. Lisa posts a heartfelt message about her canine friend. "We are devastated to say that our beloved Jiggy has passed away this morning. He was truly loved, and we know how many of you loved him too. Our sweet Gigolo was such an incredible, unique dog, but mainly because of him, we started the Vanderpump Dog Foundation and embarked on our mission to save as many dogs as possible. He inspired us to start our work in rescue, and for that, we will always be grateful. Jiggy's legacy will live on through every dog at Vanderpump Dogs. Thank you all for your support. Rest in peace, Jiggy. We love you. Ken and Lisa." Aww, Jiggy, we'll see you at the crossroads. Number 6, Monique quits Real Housewives of Potomac. We all watched as Monique and Habanda gathered Giselle, okay, at that reunion, honey. And we also watched as she was gaslighted by both the cast and host of the reunion, Andy Cohen. Now, Nene tried to tell y'all, but y'all didn't want to listen. Okay. After part 3 aired, Monique took to her Instagram after the reunion stating, "Gaslight me once, gaslight me twice, but 3 times, I'm out." Her husband even had the same to say. Chris Samuel said, "I'm out." Now, y'all can keep those little Bravo checks because we don't need them because my man has 2 jobs, okay? T'Challa will miss you. Coming in at number 5, Vanderpump Rules fires half the cast over racist behavior. Those included Stassi Schroeder and Kristen Doty after taking racist action against Faith Stowers, another Sir Server, and a brief cast member. In a previous season, Jack, who is now among the fire cast, had a little bit of a tryst with Faith while still in a relationship with his now wife, Brittany, allegedly. Max Bowens and Brett Caprioni were also let go after racist tweets from their past resurfaced. Bravo and bravo. Coming in at number 4, Real Housewives of Salt Lake City's Mary Cosby is married to her step-grandfather? Girl, what in the father time is going on here? Her now husband and father of her kids was once married to Mary's late grandmother. Child, I wouldn't want my great-grandmother's nothing, okay? Don't leave me nothing. Don't leave me no dishes. I don't want none of them old pearls you used to wear. I don't want none of that. Mary claims her grandmother arranged for the two to be married. It's all so strange, but anything for ratings, right? Coming in at number three, Jada sits down at Red Table Talk to discuss her entanglement. August Alsina had an interview where he revealed the two had been in a relationship. He spilled all the tea, child, honey. He was good and scorned. You hear me? After it got out, she decided to clear things up and talk to Will, and that's when entanglement was born. Y'all, comment down below and tell me how many of you have found yourself in an entanglement. I mean, you know, it just happens sometimes. I mean, it just happens. But let's hope that 2021 will be nothing but marriage, good vibes, and good relationships, and no entanglements, honey. Number two, NeNe Leakes quits Real Housewives of Atlanta. The matriarch of the franchise decided she would not be returning after some behind-the-scenes things took place. NeNe started the Real Housewives of Atlanta franchise, and it isn't the same without her. She gave us some of the most iconic reads in reality TV. But don't cry for her, Argentina. Sis is still booked and busy. She got boutiques in different area codes and a new lounge opening, the Lanithia Lounge. You can go check her out in Atlanta. Sis is still doing her thing, okay? Bloop! And coming in at number one, the most shocking moment of 2020 in TV would have to be the Keeping Up with the Kardashians stars revealing they will be ending their show. Now, we all know that the Kardashian-Jenner clan loves for you to keep up with them, so I was so shocked when I heard that their show would be ending. The show first aired on October 14th, 2007. Kim, Kris, and Khloe took to their social media to let us know it was the end of an era. Who would have thought they would end so soon? I mean, it seems soon to me, but it's actually been 20 years. The show will end after their 20th season in 2021. Kim revealed they just needed a break. This left fans stunned. But all good things must come to an end. But it's okay. We can still keep up with all the Kardashian-Jenner clan via their social media pages. Well, that was my recap of the most shocking TV moments of 2020. Is there anything I missed? Do you guys think I should have added something to the list? You know, comment down below and tell me what shocked you the most. So I'm so happy that you guys decided to join me here yet again. Thank you so much. I'm glad that we all made it through 2020, and now we're on our way into 2021, and I wish you all a prosperous new year, and I also wish you guys would subscribe and comment down below, because I know you done been here more than once, honey. So that means we're friends, and it's free. It doesn't cost you anything to hit that subscribe button so that you can be here with me each and every time that I post a video. As always, stay safe, stay blessed, spread love, not germs. Peace.